Black Hills Forest. This marks the latest in a series of disappearances dating back to 1994, when a group of students ventured into the woods near Burkittsville, never to be seen again.
Jess, hey. Yeah, it's good to hear from you. I didn't think you'd call. Did you hear about the missing kid? I'm joining the search.
Oh, wow. Okay. You think that's a good idea?
Why wouldn't it be? No, Jess, wait. No, I'm glad you did. Listen, I'm almost there. I'll call you later, okay?
All right. Just be careful.
Come on, Bullet. Let's see if we can find a way to contact Sheriff Lanning.
Thank you.
I'll pass. Sorry. No, not right now. Thanks. Maybe some other time.
Well, then why aren't you coming now? This is Donnie's Pizza. Pizza's so good, they almost eat themselves. Can I take your order?
Thanks. Maybe later. Sorry, no.
Well, pizza off then. This is Donnie's Pizza, and if you don't order this time, I swear I'm gonna fight you and shove a piece up your ass.
Sorry, wrong number. Well, looks like they've started without us, huh? Okay, let's get moving. Let's find this kid. He's been through enough already. Sorry, Anthony. First come, first served. Yeah, I'll call Lanning once I'm in the forest. Oh, Mrs. Lanning. Lovely woman. Huh, a phone number. Can't say I blame them. Let's prove them wrong, buddy. We're not leaving that laying around, right, boy? Oh, it looks like they have the whole forest covered. They came well prepared. A photo. What the hell? What is this? Come on, Bullet. Let's go find this kid. No point in waiting any longer. Let's call Lanning. Ellis to base. Did you copy?
Ellis, what are you doing out here?
Joining the search party.
Ellis, if you think you got some obligation to be here, you don't. I mean, I know it's his brother and all.
Sir, I'm here to help. That's all there is to it. Bullet's with me. If he catches the scent, he'll lead us straight to the kid.
You got a point there. You think you're up for it? Your health issues. Not gonna be a problem?
Sir, I'm not gonna screw this up. Not this time.
Well, all right then. Just stay in the rear. Make sure we haven't missed anything.
Roger that. Over and out. Well, time to get to work. Come on, look around, boy. Yeah, lead on, buddy. We're looking for Peter, not the search party, buddy. You want one of these, buddy? Yeah, good dog. Wonder who those people are.
Yep, it was a raccoon.
Logging area is clear.
Good job. Wow, did you guys see that old tree? It was a creek.
You know, back during the Revolutionary War, there was this witch. She'd kidnap the local children, suck on their blood and whatnot. When they finally caught her, they hanged her on one of those trees.
Ingra, do you ever shut up?
Well, I did say I'd call. Hey, Jess, I got your message.
Hey, nice call. How's the search going?
Yeah, well, not much luck so far. But hey, you know, at least Bullet's happy we're out of the house. And Jess,
Yeah?
I'm sorry about earlier. You know how important this is to me. Thanks, Jess.
And call me if things get rough, okay? I'll be here.
Will do. No, I doubt it's connected with the case. The world's not your goddamn trash can. Why am I not surprised that this is what you brought? This doesn't look related, but yeah, you never know. Go get it, Bullet! What'd you find? Lemmy's good boy. Leave it, buddy. Now's not the time. Baltimore crows. Miss Peter's cap. Good boy. We need to hurry. Can you follow the scent? Come on, buddy. Sniff. Attaboy! Go get it! Ellis to base. I found Peter's cap.
You did. Well, great job, Ellis. Just stay where you are. We'll join up with you and keep searching for men.
Negative. Bullet picked up a scent. I'm not risking him losing it. I'll keep you posted. Over and out. Bullet, wait up! Shit! God damn it! I'm gonna put Bullet back up there. Bullet! This again. No, not now. giving up now. Okay, calm down, Alice. Everything's fine. It's all in your head. Look who decided to show up. Don't leave me like this, okay, buddy? I can't be alone out here. What is it, boy? Did you find something? Ah, so we're still on Peter's trail. Good. Yeah, lead on, buddy. Heel! You want some, boy? Hey, Jess.
Alice, is everything all right? You don't sound so hot.
No, I'm fine. It's, under control.
Doesn't sound like it. Alice, maybe you should...
No, I said I'm fine!
Yeah, right you are.
Now listen, I think I saw something. I gotta go. I'll call you later. I'm sorry, Jess. Campsite? Pretty beat up, but yeah, I think it still works.
Alice, maybe you should...
No, I'm fine. I'll deal with it. I just need a little more time.
Alice, what you need is help.
I could have managed.
Alice, I can't do this anymore.
What? What is it this time? What, I wasn't smiling enough? Didn't say I love you for 5 fucking minutes?
Jesus Christ, Alice. Do you even hear yourself?
Yeah, I can hear myself just fine. And I can see the way you look at me. Like I'm a fucking loser. You know, sick little puppy for you to look after.
Oh, why, Alice?
Get over yourself, Alice. Be a man for once.
Oh, yeah, there it is!
There it is!
I hope you can figure it out, Alice. I hope you can finally forgive yourself. I tried to help you, but I just can't be around you anymore.
Go ahead! Get out! Leave me the fuck alone!
Be a man.
message. You, wanted to see me, sir?
Better yet. I want to introduce you to someone. Bullet, meet your new partner. He's been through a lot, just like you.
What? Sir, I can't.
Oh, you got something else going on right now? Just take the damn dog, Ellis.
Yeah, yes, sir. What did I? Did I pass out? Boy? Oh, shit! It's pitch black. Oh, I must have blacked out for hours. This thing again? Oh, no, it's a different one. Oh, someone had too much time on their hands. Freeze-dried ice cream, huh? And Jess used to love these. She was so bummed when I told her that I didn't actually eat them in space. No, sorry, buddy. You know chocolate is bad for you. You know what? I'm really glad Lanning put us together. How did it end up back here? There's a tape inside. Might as well see what's on it. The hell? This wasn't here a minute ago, right, buddy? This tape. Did it just... No, that's not possible. Get it together, Ellis. It's probably Peter's. Maybe Bull can catch a scent. Come here, boy. Now you know what to do, buddy. Just like in training. Good boy. Now, you'd do great on the force if you weren't so stubborn. Hey, buddy, what's wrong? It's okay, buddy. It's all gone. See? I hate when people do that. Still on track, buddy? Good boy. I'm right behind you. Go ahead.
Go ahead. God damn it, Ellis. I've been trying to reach you for hours. First a kid, and now you. It's like the only thing I do is chase after whoever walks into this goddamn forest. Where the hell are you?
We went down a ravine and headed north, up to an old campsite.
Wait, what? We went through that area. We didn't find any campsite.
Well, you didn't find Peter's cap either. Listen, we're still on the trail. We'll keep moving north.
For Christ's sake, Ellis, stop playing a hero. Just sit your ass down till we find you.
Emmett, just find the campsite and head north. I'll look for a landmark, something to point you in the right direction.
Ellis.
I'll keep you posted. Over and out. What is it, boy? Something wrong? Better now, Bullet? Bullet, what's wrong? Work, damn it! Get a grip, Ellis. It's just a tree. Come on, Bullet. Ellis to base. Emmett, I just wanted to say, I know I screwed up, and I'm sorry.
I told you already, Ellis. What's done is done. No point in dwelling on the past. We found the kid's cap, you're still in one piece. And hey, at least we still got radio contact. All in all, it could have been much worse.
Yeah. Yeah, you're right. Thanks, Emmett. Over now. Heal! Bullet! Okay, seek! What's that? Creepy. Good boy. Come here, boy. Come here, boy. Bullet. Candy wrapper. Really? Come on, Bullet. You can do better than that. Go on. See if you can find something else. Good boy. Now show me. There you go, buddy. Yeah, this is much better. Yeah, actually, you know if anyone's ever done any construction work out here?
Like
reinforced concrete, foundations, or trenches.
Trenches? Well, there hasn't been any military presence in these parts since the Civil War. Alice, are you sure?
I know what I'm seeing, Lanning.
All right. It's just... Yeah, we're gonna look for that campsite and the trenches, or whatever they are. Over and out.
Let's see. Wait, is that... It's Peter.
You think I...
Ellis to base. Peter didn't run away. He was kidnapped. I found a tape. It shows the man who did it.
What? How did... Wait, a tape? In the middle of the forest? Ellis, are you serious?
Yeah, those tapes, they make things appear, but... there's no time, Lanning. We have to find the kid. He's in serious danger.
Ellis, even if that's true, I can't let you go alone.
We don't have much choice. Look, I won't do anything stupid. I'm just gonna find him and wait for you to catch up. Over and out.
No, Alice, wait! God damn it!
There it is. Bullet! Come on, boy. Peter's in danger and we're the only ones who can help. Attaboy! Go get it! The video was shot around here somewhere. Go get it, Bullet. I know, buddy. I know. Gone now. You sure this is the right way, buddy? Are we walking in circles, Bullet?
Bullet! Where are you, buddy? Come on, boy, don't make me chase you. Bullet, where are you? What was that thing? Good dog. No signal. Great. What the hell? Bullet. damn it! We were so close.
Base surveillance.
Go ahead. Yeah, I saw it on my way here. I could get there in a few minutes. Just stay where you are, okay?
All right.
Well, it's not like we have much choice. Let's go back, Bullet. Ellis to base. Lanning, where are you?
Still under the tree.
But so am I.
What? Are we talking about the same tree? White, leafless, black vines all over?
Yeah, that's the one.
Well, this doesn't make sense. All of this. It's just ridiculous. God damn it, Ellis. It was a mistake letting you come here. You wanted to redeem yourself. I get it. And I wanted to help, but this is too much for you. You're not thinking straight.
Hey, don't talk to me like I'm crazy!
Well, what do you want me to say, Ellis? That it's all fine and dandy? Because I sure as hell tried that, and it didn't work.
Screw you, Emmett! I don't need your help! No, it's you who needs me! Now, I'm the only person in this goddamn forest who is even remotely close to finding that kid! Emmett! You there? Emmett! God damn it. Oh, I don't like it either. Message. But there's no reception. I think of getting used to things not making any damn sense. Good boy. Wait, isn't that... It's Lanning's car. But how? It was a complete wreck just a moment ago. Come in, Emmett. I know you're there. I just found your car. Come on, Emmett. Talk to me. Ah, fuck. The light... Locked, of course.
Emmett, I know you're there. Please, answer me. Say, the light. Huh. Say, the light. I could try the walkie. The light?
Turn on the lights.
What?
The headlights. Turn them on.
Why? Who is this? Hello? Yeah, why the hell not? Hey, where'd you find him? Ugh, like it matters. No, good job, buddy. Wait here, buddy. No battery. I should take a look under the hood. Stay here, boy. Another missing person? Blown fuses. That explains it. That looks good. But... how? Pull up, buddy. Now I'm really losing it this time, aren't I? Yeah, my thoughts exactly.